Hi guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025 and Xenosaga. Segment address number 8. I think that's 18. I don't know. I kind of forgot. But our destination is now to the Zohar, meeting Cherenkov. Fire! KOS-MOS.
Gnosis. So it's functional.
Yeah. That one also could fire.
They're coming.
Even Shion using gun. So many Gnosis. Even from the back. KOS-MOS, you will learn about FAP very, very, very long time later. What the hell, KOS-MOS?
This ship is about to capsize. Please make haste.
Wait, KOS-MOS. KOS-MOS, do you understand what you've just done?
My assigned duty is to protect Vector employees. Protection of military personnel is not part of my prime directive.
That's no excuse! You have no right to go about killing people! Why did you shoot Lieutenant Virgil? With your power, you don't have to sacrifice anyone to-
At that time, Lieutenant Virgil was in my direct line of fire. Any changes in my firing position to avoid Lieutenant Virgil while protecting you would have resulted in a 30% depreciation in my offensive capabilities. On the other hand, with the Lieutenant's death, there would only be a 0.2% drop in efficacy. I simply chose the option with the highest probability to keep you alive. Furthermore, the escape pod has a maximum capacity of 2 occupants. I believe it is obvious who gets priority.
How can you even say that? Have you no conscience?
Shion, you forget I am not human. I am merely a weapon. You, of all people, should be well aware of that fact. What is your decision? Will you board the escape pod, or will you not board the escape pod? If you wish to express remorse for his death, it is best that you survive. Otherwise, you will render his death meaningless.
Come on, Chief. Let's go.
Even Cherenkov afraid of him. We see him. That is the Zohar. One little thing we learned about this thing, even though it's almost 10,000 years ago. Why they hate Alan so much, they never put Alan in the formation. I mean, Virgil is also in formation, and Alan quite kick ass. And Alan will be around for so much more, you know? I don't know. Not like he is weaker than Shion.
Thank you.
Zohar's go. Lower Woglinde is destroyed. Zohar's gone. No point for the Gnosis to stay, right? At least that's what I think. What is that they took? That the Zohar?
Affirmative. The target object was not the original. Affirmative. It was an emulator.
Oh, just an emulator.
Roger. Upon deploying tracking device, I will depart immediately. As originally planned, I will head for Second Milsha.
Where's he shoot at? Okay, that's it. That's the end of like a chapter in this Woglinde chapter. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and comment, and see you again on the next episode. Have a nice day.